hillbilly band. Best damn band in all the land. You know they traveled far and wide, they sure had one hell of a ride. But mama never let it get out of hand. Mama played bass in daddy's band. Well, mama booked all big daddy's gigs while raising Cain and raising kids. She handled business on the road, and some would say she stole the show. Not a doubt about it, daddy was a lucky man. Mama played bass in daddy's band. Picked a mean guitar. The ladies would come from near and far to watch Big Daddy do his thing and swoon while he would croon and sing. But mama never let it get out of hand. Mama played bass in daddy's band. Big Daddy would have a drink or two to do just what he had to do. But if he started getting mean, then mama would have to intervene. She'd slap that bass, then she'd slap his hand. Mama played bass in daddy's band. Big Daddy couldn't lose. That loving lady was his muse. To write them songs a band would need. At home they smoked a little weed, but mama never let it get out of hand. Mama played bass in daddy's band. Big Daddy and mama were a pair, and man, that band went everywhere. They traveled with the kids in tow. To every town the show would go. We learned about things that few folks understand. We learned about living and of loving life firsthand. Mama played bass in daddy's band.